the Middle East. Passing through the Egyptian blockade, the Israeli frigate Miznak steams into the Gulf of Aqaba, making for the port of Eilat. From early 1950, Egyptian shore batteries on the Sinai Peninsula have dominated this narrow waterway, closing the Gulf to Israeli shipping. However, since the Sinai campaign, this is the second frigate to break the blockade, an indication of Israel's determination to keep the Gulf and the Red Sea open for her shipping.